then they came back and put up four, I believe it was, and Cole hit the homer. You know, anytime it's early in the game like that, there's always a chance to come back, and you just got to keep inching away, you know, putting runs up. We had a lot of traffic on the bases, too. You know, it just seemed like early on it was going to be a battle back and forth, and then they just kind of took over later in the game.
I'm sure it's probably not too surprising to see Bryce, you know, homer in a bunch of games in a row, but just hitting behind him as you have early this season, what kind of stands out about what he's done?
You know what, I've been, you know, being here last year and then just seeing him on TV in the years past. I mean, Bryce is a great hitter. You know, he's getting even better. You know, it seems like, you know, the plate discipline is becoming even more. I mean, not that he hasn't known the strike zone before, but, I mean, it's impressive what he's been doing and what he did last year. And, you know, I know he got hurt towards the tail end of the year last year, but this year he's coming out strong, and hopefully he can continue to do what he's doing because it helps us out a lot.